Buenos días, señora.
Betrayed me, my old company, holed up like the rats that they are. But it ain't just that. Revenge ain't my primary motive. My primary motive is profit. Only thing about this is we can kill two birds with one stone. If we take out the ammunition dump in the place, then ain't no way they can blow a hole in the bank they were planning on robbing, which leaves us to do it when I can figure a way. Here's some dynamite to do the job. And if one of you gets the opportunity to kill my so-called lifelong best friend and business partner, well, that'll be fine, too. I best stay here. I don't want them to know I'm behind this, much as I like to shoot every last one of them. So good luck. I'll watch how you get on.
Get on. Get on. An eye for an eye. A tooth for a tooth. A knife in the back for a knife in the back.
Go away, old man.
Nice world, Mr. Finch.
We are what we are, and what you are is a pathetic old man.
So it goes. But remember, you don't have to be like this. There's more than one way to earn a buck. Oh, and I saw your friend Horley. He said to say thank you for attending to his business. Said you'd understand. Not sure I do.
Like I said, good luck. I'll watch how you get on.
About business all the time.
Singing in the old bar, swinging with the old stars, looking for the same. Kissing in the blue dark, playing, pulling wild ducks, pretty old game.
You all right?
You
all right?
He holds me in a big arm, thinking I am seeing stars, this is all I think of. Watching all our friends fall in and out of old walls, this is
To keep you going. That bastard's death makes my life much easier. Now we won't have the army going after the same banks as we are, if we can ever get the planning of it. I'll be in touch if I can.
And I'll be in Blackwater, and your bounty will be in any sheriff's office.
I said away with you, old bastard.
Ah, you'll hear me in your sleep, Finch.
It ends.